which jumps from animals to humans. Virus occasionally recombine with human strains of flu to cause pandemics such as 1918 Spanish flu and 2009 swine flu. HIV was also considered as one of the zoonotic diseases in the early 20th century. World Zoonosis Day commemorates the work of a French biologist, Louis Pasteur. On 6 July 1885, Louis Pasteur successfully administered the first vaccine against rabies. Rabies is a deadly virus which spreads to people from the saliva of an infected animal. Rabies is usually transmitted through animal bites, for example, stray dogs. In order to stay away from diseases, we need to have a perfect hygiene. Hygiene is a practice that we do to maintain our health and safety. Some of the hygienic tips are: brush your teeth twice a day, wash your hands regularly, cut your nails at least once in a week, and bath at least once a day. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.
World Zoonosis Day gives us an idea of the fact how the health of humans is dependent on the health of animals. Namashivaya. Let me introduce myself to you. My name is Aryar Nambiar from 9th B Amrita Vidyalayam, Talasheri. Today I am here to tell you a small speech on the topic World Zoonosis Day. World Zoonosis Day is held every year on July 6th. The day commemorates July 6, 1885, when Louis Pasteur successfully administered the first vaccine against rabies virus, a zoonotic disease. Zoonoses are infectious diseases that can be spread from animals to humans and vice versa. Zoonoses can spread from direct contact with animals or indirectly, vector-borne or foodborne. Zoonotic diseases are very common, for example, tick-borne, encephalitis and borreliosis. But also many foodborne infectious diseases like Salmonella, Yersinia, EHEC, botulism or Campylobacter and all are zoonoses. How to avoid zoonotic diseases? The first point is that we need to maintain good hand hygiene by washing hands with soap and clean water. The second point is that we need to be careful from the bites of mosquitoes, ticks and fleas. The third point is that we need to store and handle food safely and cook properly. The fourth point is that we need to avoid bites and scratches from animals. So, we all need to be aware of zoonotic diseases both from home and away from home. I hope you all enjoyed this speech. Thank you and have a nice day.